So, hey everyone, it's Mean Girl here. I thought I would stop at my favorite place on the way home. And smoke a pre-rolled of, let's see what we got here. Black Domino type situation. That mid-THC, not too far from my home. This is where I usually go to kick back. So if you don't like smoking, you don't like marijuana, or you don't like me, probably be a good time to kick off. But I just came here to chill. Thought I would invite you. So people find smoking to be a huge trigger. I know that I do, so. Anyway, Sunday feels kind of like Saturday, but almost like a Monday. I have my grandson since Friday, but it's always a ton of fun. We get to make videos together and everything. So, that's cool. But this is my happy place. I've come here before. Up by the Newberry Caldera, which is a volcanic monument by my home. So I live by an active volcano. All my friends that like to partake, be sure to say hello and let me know if you like smoking bits, because I can always do more smoke sessions. And, hey, why not make this an update, huh? How about, don't forget to check out my second channel, ASMR Alchemy, no space. It was my original channel name a long time ago, but, I can't remember why I switched it, but I did, about 2011. And now it's going to be my second channel, and I'm trying to build up view times so I can monetize it, because I haven't ever been able to monetize on this, my main channel. I really don't know why, but I think I do, I don't know. It doesn't even matter anymore, but what I'd like you to know is that I also have a Patreon, an Instagram, and a Facebook, and they're all Moon Girl Get Zapped, spelled the same way. On all platforms. I am on Tingle Zap, although I don't do much with it. I hear it's, some people just hate that, Tingle Zap, and I'm not really sure why. Just let me know your experience with it, because I really don't know. Probably go home and make a video tonight. I posted a poll on my channel, but I don't know if anybody saw it. I'll be doing that from now on, so if you like, want to look sometimes, it'd be a good thing to do. What else? Can't really think of anything. I hope that you are doing well. I really, really, really do. I want to thank you for watching. As I get done with this, I think I'll take a little walk. So if you're not into nature stuff and you're just here for the smoking, you could probably, you know, look out now. Vice versa. Let's safely put this out. And then I think I'll take you with me on a walk. Maybe I'll even go live. start fires. Recently had someone's house burn all the way down to the ground out here. Seriously, I mean, that's just the shittiest thing ever. So, I'm gonna put my hat on. If I can find it. And we will take your shoes off. And we'll go with me. We'll be walking. Okay, so we're here. Some of you may have just had a smoke sesh with me, or not. I'm sorry about my. Well, no, I'm not. I don't owe anybody makeup. Anyway, this is where we're at, and I think we'll take a walk. Around, and let me turn you around so you can see the scenery. That's what's behind us, and now that's what's all right. Well, continue our walk. Area here should be some nice. Crunchy footsteps for you. About 80 degrees. Looks like someone was here and left their mark for us. Pinch my wrist somewhere. Well, you can though. There's special apps. You'd be amazed who actually uses those. I'll show you some before and after stuff. You probably know. That time rambling. Such a lovely little place. Sometimes I try to do sunsets here, but they're awfully hard to see. I have to get up a little higher in elevation for it to really work how I'd like it to. So. I think this is like a free campsite. I never camped up here, but I mean, of course you could. Just a windy little creek comes down the mountain. still okay, or did it get overrun by the river? Just to walk down here. I think you still can. Up there, see how it can meat tree, it's like this swirlies, see? It's like 7 in the evening and it's still just gorgeous out here. I can't believe it. Went from being so cold to so beautiful like overnight. I am so thankful that I would come out here and enjoy it. Look at all those adorable little baby trees over there. I don't know if you can see them so good, but there's so many of them. Makes me happy. So many. More picturesqueness for you. I'm hoping there's a bathroom up here, honestly. Okay, let's continue again. Or towards this bridge, possibly. You see it? It's hidden up there, see? Oh, look, it's like an island. I don't want to freak anybody out. There's people camping here, so I'm gonna like turn the camera off. There's people over there right now. Looks like yearly camper types. Possibly living there? I don't know. I would like to live here, but I don't think you're supposed to, you know? So probably just hightail it out of here. Not before I get some more nature footage. Stretch to go. Thank you. And thank you for watching. Well, my phone's telling me low battery, so I suppose it's time to let you guys go. Don't seem to have a whole lot to say today anyway. It's mainly about the scenery for you. Just kind of a check-in. It's always good to check in, even with your friends who hate it when you check in with them. You just need to know that they're still there, because sometimes I don't want to. I recently lost a friend to herself. And it's the saddest things on earth. It's really been haunting me. She was a member of the ASMR community. So close, it's so far away, you know? Damn. It's a permanent solution to a temporary problem. Please don't ever do it. I would notice and I would be sad. So. With that, I bid you adieu. And I think I'll check in on some things. Guys, have a good one, okay? Thanks for watching.